Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. Today I want to give you guys the second dose of craziness that is Tess in Battlegrounds right now. Tess is one of the very best, strongest, and most interesting heroes to play in Battlegrounds. I would never pass up the opportunity to play Tess, Scabs, and there's a few others, but the ones that take buddies from your opponents constantly and regularly create such bizarre madness boards, and it is just a joy to experience it all. Enjoy. Really just don't want to lose. Yeah, with Tess, you want to push your buddy as fast as possible. So you want to stay on one and win as much as you can.
I am sending you back in 3, 2, 1.
If he leveled, he has the Scallywag. So, with this, we should win, even if he hero powers.
You have unlocked your true
I should win
attention.
It. We're back to staying on one. I mean, it really depends on the hero you're playing. Again, winning is really big. Winning versus losing is 1 gold, and turn 3 is usually pretty strong for Scabs.
You have unlocked your true potential.
Get some D4 early access beta keys for Subber Bros. I don't know if I can, no. Should I double sell your last opponent's? Yeah, I need to double sell. I need to double sell right now.
This'll pack a punch.
This will give me 2 of them. Because his buddy is Battlecry, discover a copy of a minion you have exactly 1 of. So if I have 3 minions and I play it, it'll always give me Hunter of Old.
Never let yourself be defeated.
I actually really like the Lich Doctor. I'm only on level once.
This'll pack a punch.
I'm actually gonna not level at all.
Another ambitious recruit.
Prescription and his death.
I'll actually get 2 Bigglesworth buddies. Operation Buddy is a go. That's right.
I am sending you. Yeah.
would like to start winning again, though. Make it a triple of the hero power? I guess I could.
Kitty, kitty. Pick a new member for your team.
Fine. I mean, I'm still in pretty decent shape, I'd say.
I'm sending you back in 3, 2.
Against top players, and they have an edge, but I'd like to win some of these, you know. The servers do seem better today, yes.
How goes the fight?
Yeah, that's junk, alright. Do these go infinite? Those are not pirates. No, they are not. Okay.
On the lookout! On the lookout!
Whistle pack a punch.
Really hard to level here.
Time to go.
Kleptomaniac build. Was there a problem?
Reinforcements have arrived.
Too journey.
Last warning.
Destroy.
Oh, I screwed up. Oh, he has a Bran. I definitely screwed up.
Who knows what
see you did what had to be done.
Last warning.
That's your signal. Time to go.
Point leveling to 6, it's just gonna be raining triples.
Spectacular moves out there.
I don't even know how that can possibly work.
Destroy! Heroes must make sacrifices.
Do they even have demons? Not really. The problem is, I guess I can sell this to do like reborn. And then sell it.
Yeah.
something like that or something.
Your wish is my decision.
Okay.
Come at me.
I don't know, dude.
You are doing super.
Okay. Well, he doesn't have a single poison, so he just loses. I have to ruin my economy a little bit. I have to. None triple. God, it's pure scam build. Seriously. This is bullshit. That's such bullshit. Okay, fine, let's pivot and try to do clean up with the Baron. Should I have just taken his board? Oh, I should have just taken his board.
But it must nap, right?
A lot of stats, though.
This'll pack a punch.
Surely we'll still be alive next turn. It's 1 in 7, guys. I mean...
Nothing can slow you down.
Okay. Getting a little close there.
Ooh.
I want more triples. Two triples.
On the lookout!
Hello again? Or is this the first time?
Yeah, fine.
You're pushing your luck, little thing.
I was hoping you'd pick this one.
Yeah, that's what I want. That's all downgrades, so. It's no good. Space to do the other play guys.
Booms. Important job gets special bomb.
No rest for the weary, hero.
Wow. His biggest minion barely has over 100 health. I don't think I'm branding a whole bunch anymore. I think we sell the Baron, the brand of me.
Last warning.
One
last
more roll
warning.
Might be possible.
You did what had to be done.
I mean, he still had minions with stats, so. It's just I might have to beat him twice, is the thing.
Golden doubloons!
The scourge will consume you!
You did what had to be done.
So bam!
You have unlocked your true potential.
Ripple count 14. Wow, 45 to lose is kind of ridiculous.
Spectacular moves out there.
Yeah, I guess I'll go Manted Queen.
Here, kitty.
That'll make things more interesting. You have unlocked your true potential.
Come on. There. I mean,
Tunnel Blasters were having two of them are ridiculous. They kept surviving when they were attacking, and they kept not getting sniped. But, okay. Okay, we did it. We did it. The craziest thing is that we never tripled the fort. I don't know how that's possible. Or the Baron. I had two Barons, like, so many rolls ago. As crazy as that is, it could have been way crazier. It never leveled. I don't know. Maybe I should have leveled in the last couple rounds, but before that, I was getting too many triples, too. And again, I was looking for a Baron also.